Wednesday morning, first light, still no carp. Thought it might be under the shout last night after seeing them couple of fish. Nothing as yet. Still time mate, still chances. Didn't hear any in the night last night, whereas the night before heard quite a few. Generally very, very quiet. Didn't get swanned out last night, which was nice. Up the other end, they were driving mad, but seem to have kept their distance down here.
One in the bag, and he's a good £34. That's the way to start. Catch for a sec. Something special about that first one, aren't there? First fish from a new river. Can't wait. Especially when it's a nice chunky 30 plus mirror. £34. Old bumpy back, isn't he? Odd shaped thing. Hello, mate. Couldn't resist them old hybrid boilers, could you? Nice one. I'll pop you back. You're off the mark. Perfect.
Well, that's almost it for this week. Just packing up. There's a little rowboat on here that you can take round if there's no one about. Just for a little look, and being as it was shallow, I thought I'd have a little row about the lake before I left and sort of learn a lot more in an hour or so than I would in weeks of plumbing. So just a little cruise about. It is very shallow, over 90% of it. And the deepest bits I found were about sort of 4.5 to 5 foot. I was just bringing the boat back into this little corner. I went right over the top of two fish. Just cruising around right in the edge, about a foot and a half of water by the reeds. I stopped the boat, backed up, and parked it further up the bank and came back with a couple of rods. Just flicked a couple of hook baits down there just behind these rushes. Give it the last hour and pack up and do one. It's been a good start. Mid 30 under my belt. I'm well happy with that. Unstalked out the edge to go with it would be nice, wouldn't it? Last minute fish. Bit of opportunist fishing. Who knows, there was a chance. Last cup of tea. Give it about an hour, I reckon. And that'll be me. So until then, I'll see you next week. Unless, of course, I catch one and I'll see you in about 10 minutes.